police on alert at shopping malls all across the country this Black Friday. Police say two men were wounded, shot, and stabbed during a fight outside of a mall in Houston today. Officers also responding to a scare at a shopping mall in South Florida. The mall evacuated. The security supervisor says it was a false alarm. And holiday shoppers erupting in mass panic in London. Reports of gunfire causing a stampede through central London. Hundreds of frightened people running for safety in the busy shopping district. The incident revealing a nervous city on edge after a series of terror attacks this year. ABC's Jennifer Eccleston is in London.
A report of shots fired near a popular subway stop tonight also creating panic on London's busiest shopping street. Transport police tweeting, officers are responding to reports of an incident at Oxford Circus Station. On the ground, people fleeing. This woman reporting as she runs for cover. Police responding as if the incident is terrorism. Transportation officials urging people to avoid the area. Heavily armed police officers could be seen checking Oxford Circus Station and nearby stores. One person transported to a trauma center, 15 others suffering minor injuries. An hour after the incident, police giving the all clear. They're now looking for these two men they say may have had an altercation that sparked the scare.
There's still no word on what caused the scare, but with four terror incidents in London this year alone, this city is on edge.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.